So how did your mom react when you said, I want to go to Norway?
Oh, they're
13
fine with
years
it.
Old.
They're fine with it.
They weren't
it.
Worried about you?
No.
Where do you think you get this, like, independence from? You're very much like your own person.
I don't,
why is that? Like, from that young?
I don't know. How, I have no idea.
Did you ever have, like, a babysitter
very,
growing up?
No. Mom and dad used to go wrestling, and then I would be home alone, and often for house parties.
Yeah. What's, like, the craziest house party you had as a child?
My mum and dad walked in on a house party, because I didn't realize we'd be back that early. It was, like, midnight.
Whoopsie-daisy.
And I'm, like, inside a duvet cover. Yeah. I was, like, inside it, and my friends were dragging me down the stairs.
No!
Yeah.
Okay, so you go from being in England. What town were you from again?
Norwich.
Norwich, England. You go to Orlando.
It's like you don't even know me, Renee.
These
it's
are
like...
specifics. If I, you would say you're from maybe Toronto. I'm from Ajax, Ontario. I wouldn't expect you to know that.
Actually, every single week, they're like, hey, from Norwich, England, Paige.
Anything first from Norwich, England, Paige.
She's
not
right.
From Ajax, Ontario. Renee.